8, 7, we have a go for main engine start. 5, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia with a multitude of national and international space research experiments.
Houston now controlling the flight of Columbia, the international research mission finally underway.
Roger, roll, Columbia.
Columbia now rolling on to the proper azimuth for a 39-degree inclination to orbit. Shuttle in a heads-down, wings-level position for the 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 30 seconds into the flight, the three liquid fuel main engines beginning to throttle back in a three-step fashion to 72% of rated performance, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier.
אילן רמון קובע היום את מקומו בספרי ההיסטוריה. הוא יחצה את האטמוספירה בעוד דקות ספורות, ועד לראשונה בתולדותינו, אחד מבניה של מדינת ישראל יתכונן עלינו מלמעלה, מהחלל.
The throttle up call acknowledged by Commander Rick Husband, joined on the flight deck by Pilot Willie McCool, flight in. Specialist Elon Ramon seated down on the mid deck. 1 minute, 26 seconds into the flight. Columbia 10 miles downrange, 13 miles in altitude, traveling at 1,800 miles an hour. Solid rocket booster separation.